The world-famous free climber, dubbed as Spiderman, has struck again. Frenchman Alain Robert scaled a building in central London using just his hands and feet in a protest over climate change. He didn't use ropes, but admitted the cold and windy weather made the climb more difficult. He did reach the top, though, before being arrested by police.